when we write about our intimacy with Him, that's worship. When we take our writing, when we take our music and make it vertical to Him, oh man, that's the joy of His heart.